Happened in your life?
Same old, man.
You get a report?
Just going to work and, you know, just going home, basically.
And getting paid a lot of money for it.
But no, I mean, I'm happy to be here, you know. Just worked out for both sides. You know, I feel like this preseason has been great for, you know, myself, you know, trying to find my rhythm and be myself. You know, I feel like the offense has had some tweaks where, you know, I'm feeling more comfortable and I feel like I'm helping the team more. You know, Pop told me, you know, he was happy about it. You know, just ended up working out for us.
Does five preseason games change that? Because after everything that happened over the summer, everything that happened your first few years, now it's like nothing never happened.
I mean, you know, this place is great. You know, it's a great organization. You know, they do things, you know, the right way. You know, I feel like the talks this summer were very constructive, and, you know, it was kind of needed, you know, having a heart-to-heart, you know, where you just, you know, just say how you feel. And I feel like Pop's been great about, you know, the things that I've said that, you know, I kind of needed or, you know, or wanted, and, you know, so far it's been great.